Sterling M, as the light is on, as the fave, $1.35, box one, ready. They're set and racing, and off the inside, Sterling M left well, but it's crossed by Phantom Hawk early. Phantom Hawk got the lead, a length and a half, Sterling M, three away, Mayhem Express, and then came Claretown Lily, back toward the tail, Stitch American, so Foxy, Sterling M zipped around and took over now, got clear of Phantom Hawk and Claretown Lily, but on the bend, it's all the shorty, Sterling M well clear, and drew away for a strong win. Sterling M first, second Claretown Lily, third Stitch American, fourth between Mayhem Express and Phantom Hawk, and so Foxy was back at the tail end. The time here is around 23 and 10 after the running of race number 6. It's four in a row for Sterling M. And she was crossed early and peeled out, got around the outside of the leader, took over, darted away and pulled clear for an easy win. Sterling M number one. Boss goes to Benkovic. Second going to two, which is Claretown Lily. And third, after the running of race number 6, we'll stand by for all numbers to be semaphored. 23.05 the run. I think we had Stitch Americ most prominent for third for Chris Leonard. So we stand by. 23.05 the run. 1 and 2 in the frame. Further to follow, race 6 here at Gawler. Now 5 is third. 1, 2, 5.